You have a beautiful smile.
Thank you.
You're almost as tall as I am.
Oh, stop. I'm blushing.
Or so I've been told.
What a nice guy.
Your headband looks very edible.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, what's going on?
Oh, it's kind of like a tradition. They like to stroke Tengen's ego before a mission for good luck. Oh, my friends do that with my head.
Oh. If I was as beefy as you are, I'd be an unbearable prick too.
Thank you. Oh, that's okay. But no, it's fine.
Okay.
Hello, brother! Uma, I think you're neat. Thank you so much. I feel luckier already. Fuck yeah. This is gonna be a great mission. I love trains.
Nobody move! Let him know we're not a threat!
Not a threat? Didn't we just blow up his home?
Perfect! You have completed the orca, and by the looks of it, it works. Come with me, and we will let the rest of these creatures loose.
Okay.
Really, Mom?
We must nuke Gojira. It is the only way. Our torpedo system is broken, so I must do it by hand. It is time. Let me die.
Are you sure there's nothing we can do?
Let me die.
Maybe go back to the surface and get another sub?
Let me die.
Maybe give these coordinates to the government so they can send a nuke right now?
Let me die.
You just want to stop being in these movies, don't you? Let me die.
Ha ha ha, you missed!
What were you even aiming at?
To the sky, boys!
Okay!
Oh no! Godzilla!
Oh, we can't fly!
You can't fly!
Oh no!
Oh, look who doesn't have wings!
Who doesn't have wings?
Godzilla!
Godzilla doesn't have wings!
Oh, Godzilla!
No, he's just right there on the ground. How are you king of the monsters if you can't fly?
Yeah, right!
What is that move? What is this?
Whoa.
Oh, he's coming right for us!
He really is the king!
Hurry! Get as far away as you can!
Mom!
And I will draw Ghidorah away!
Okay.
Mom!
What?!
You already turned that thing on. Ghidorah is coming for it.
I know! But I need to get in the car with it and drive away!
Mom, that thing is a giant flying monster! Don't be dumb.
Yeah, you're right. I probably would have died. Sorry, I just get so crazy sometimes.
I think I want to live with Dad now.
Leave a like on this video or else Kirby gets it. I'm not playing. Kirby's gonna subscribe or else Kirby gets it. And if you're already subscribed, then tell your friend to subscribe. And if your friend is already subscribed, tell him to tell his friend to subscribe. If they're all already subscribed, then it's time to get new friends. If you don't like this video and subscribe, I'm about to blast this man like his duck. I'm not joking. I'm not kidding. Kirby may be able to suck a mean dick, but can he suck a bullet? Let's find out. If you don't want to find out, then you better leave a like on this video and subscribe.